Hello and welcome to FinancialExpress.com. Executive Chairman of Templeton Emerging Markets Group, Mark Mobius, doesn't think that the Narendra Modi government's demonetization move is the right way to attack corruption. According to reports, Mobius said that the purpose is very noble, but added that it may not be the right way to do it. Mobius further said that he's worried that the demonetization step may hurt Modi's election prospects. According to Mobius, the demonetization move inconveniences a lot of very smaller shopkeepers and other people. The market guru expects to see a fall in interest rates going ahead. Mobius is a buyer of the argument that demonetization will allow the government to provide a fiscal stimulus to the economy. For more news and updates from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.